I'm going to use my rebellion appeal against Chad Walpole for like good purposes. I don't like Chad Walpole because he told people how to steal money from famous YouTubers. Well, that's actually an illegal activity. That's kind of one reason he should get his channel shut down. It's also because there's another reason. It's because he showed inappropriate content. You know, boobs,